Ladies and gentlemen, my sincere apologies to keep you waiting. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, please accept my sincere apologies to keep you waiting here. And I want to say that I'm very pleased to be in New Delhi at the invitation of Prime Minister Modi. Yesterday I attended his oath-taking ceremony. He invited me and I felt great pleasure in responding positively, and I also feel privileged to be here in Delhi after a very long time. Today I had a good and constructive meeting with Prime Minister Modi this afternoon. It was held in a warm and cordial atmosphere. We agreed that our meeting in New Delhi should be a historic opportunity for both our countries. I pointed out that we were at the beginning of our respective tenures with a clear mandate. This provides us the opportunity of meeting the hopes and aspirations of our peoples, that we will succeed in turning a new page in our relations. Want us to focus on their well-being and welfare. I recalled to Prime Minister Modi my invitation to Prime Minister Vajpayee to Lahore in February 1999. And told him that I intended to pick up the threads of the Lahore Dam from where it had to be left off in October 1999. I stressed to the Prime Minister that we have a common agenda of development and economic revival, which is not possible to achieve without peace and stability in the region. I urged that together we should rid the region of instability and insecurity that has plagued us for decades. Consequently, it was important for us to work together for peace, progress and prosperity. Finally, I urged that we had to strive to change confrontation into cooperation. Engage in accusations and counter-accusations would be counterproductive, I emphasize. My government therefore stands ready to discuss all issues between our two countries in a spirit of cooperation and sincerity. After all, we owe it to our people to overcome the legacy of mistrust and misgivings. We agreed that common objective could be facilitated by greater people-to-people exchanges at all levels. Prime Minister Modi warmly reciprocated my sentiments and remarked that my visit to New Delhi was seen as a special gesture by the people of India. He stated that it was incumbent on both of us to work together to achieve our common objectives for peace and development. We also agreed that the two foreign secretaries would be meeting soon to review and carry forward our bilateral agenda in the spirit of our meeting today. It also gave me great pleasure to call on President Pranab Mukherjee this afternoon and have the warm and friendly exchanges with him. I take leave of this historic city. I do so with a strong sense that the leaderships and the peoples of our two countries share desire and mutual commitment to carry forward our relationship for the larger good of our peoples. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
दिल्ली आकर बहुत अच्छा लगा, ये कहा है नवाज शरीफ, पाकिस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री ने। नपे तुले शब्दों में अपनी बात कही, सवाल जवाब के लिए इंतजार नहीं किया और निकल गए नवाज शरीफ। प्रधानमंत्री मोदी से मुलाकात अच्छी रही, ये कहा नवाज शरीफ ने, और इसके साथ ही कहा कि पूरे इलाके में शांति और विकास के लिए हमें काम करना होगा और यही राय हम दोनों की थी। अविश्वास के माहौल से आगे बढ़ना होगा, झगड़े की जगह सहयोग पर ध्यान देना होगा, ये कहा नवाज शरीफ ने। दरअसल वो बता रहे थे कि किस तरह से प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी के साथ उनकी मुलाकात हुई है, शांति बहाली के लिए मेरी सरकार प्रतिबद्ध है, इस बात का इजहार किया नवाज शरीफ ने। और कुल मिलाकर प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी से अपनी मुलाकात को एक अच्छी मुलाकात करार देते हुए पाकिस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री नवाज शरीफ आज सामने आए। शुरुआत इस बात से की कि ये बेहद ऐतिहासिक लम्हा है और बताया कि अब दोनों देशों को झगड़े की जगह शांति बहाली पर ध्यान देना होगा, सहयोग के जरिए दोनों देशों के रिश्तों को आगे ले जाना होगा। तो पाकिस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री नवाज शरीफ आखिरकार मीडिया के सामने आए, बात कही। अटकलें इस तरह की भी लगाई जा रही थी कि क्या वो इंतजार कर रहे हैं कि एमईए की तरफ से क्या कहा जाता है। आखिरकार देर करते करते पहले एमईए की तरफ से बयान और उसके बाद अब नवाज शरीफ पाकिस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री की तरफ से बयान। उनका ये कहना कि झगड़े की जगह अब आगे बढ़ना होगा, सहयोग शांति के लिए बेहतर, इस पूरे इलाके में सबको प्रतिबद्ध होकर काम करना होगा और मेरी सरकार इसके लिए प्रतिबद्ध है। हालांकि वो शब्द जिस पर शायद जोर की जरूरत थी, वो शब्द जिसके इर्द गिर्द आप कह सकते हैं भारत और पाकिस्तान के पूरे रिश्ते आगे बढ़ते रहे हैं, आतंकवाद जैसा शब्द, वो कहीं भी इस बयान में नवाज शरीफ की तरफ से नहीं आया कि क्या इस मुद्दे पर कुछ प्रतिबद्धता वो दिखाएंगे। लेकिन इस बीच उन्होंने कहा कि शांति बहाली, आपसी सहयोग, इसके लिए हम प्रतिबद्ध हैं। आइए आपको एक बार फिर से जरा सुनाते हैं क्या कहा पाकिस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री नवाज शरीफ ने।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्लीज एक्सेप्ट माय सिंसियर अपोलॉजीज टू कीप यू वेटिंग हियर एंड आई वांट टू से दैट आई एम वेरी प्लीज्ड टू बी इन न्यू दिल्ली एट द इनविटेशन ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी। यस्टरडे आई अटेंडेड हिज ओथ टेकिंग सेरेमनी। He invited me and I felt great pleasure in responding positively, and I also feel privileged to be here in Delhi after a very long time. Today I had a good and constructive meeting with Prime Minister Modi this afternoon. It was held in a warm and cordial atmosphere. We agreed that our meeting in New Delhi should be a historic opportunity for both our countries. I pointed out that we were at the beginning of our respective tenures with a clear mandate. This provides us the opportunity of meeting the hopes and aspirations of our peoples, that we will succeed in turning a new page in our relations. The 1.5 billion people of the two countries want us to focus on their well-being and welfare. I recalled to Prime Minister Modi my invitation to Prime Minister Vajpayee to Lahore in February 1999 and told him that I intended to pick up the threads of the Lahore Declaration from where it had to be left off in October 1999. I stressed to the Prime Minister that we have a common agenda of development and economic revival, which is not possible to achieve without peace and stability in the region.
I urge that together we should rid the region of instability and insecurity that has plagued us for decades. Consequently, it was important for us to work together for peace, progress and prosperity. Finally, I urge that we had to strive to change confrontation into cooperation. Engage in accusations and counter-accusations would be counterproductive, I emphasize. My government therefore stands ready to discuss all issues between our two countries in a spirit of cooperation and sincerity. After all, we owe it to our people to overcome the legacy of mistrust and misgivings. We agreed that common objective could be facilitated by greater people-to-people exchanges at all levels. Prime Minister Modi warmly reciprocated my sentiments and remarked that my visit to New Delhi was seen as a special gesture by the people of India. He stated that it was incumbent on both of us to work together to achieve our common objectives for peace and development. We also agreed that the two foreign secretaries would be meeting soon to review and carry forward our bilateral agenda in the spirit of our meeting today. It also gave me great pleasure to call on President Pranab Mukherjee this afternoon and have a warm and friendly exchanges with him. I take leave of this historic city. I do so with a strong sense that the leaderships and the peoples of our two countries share desire and mutual commitment to carry forward our relationship for the larger good of our peoples. Thank you.